questions.
Thanks.
This is, or was, the epicenter of our religion. Most of the Snow Elf people worshipped Auri-El. The Chantry was constructed near the beginning of the First Era to provide a retreat for those that wished to become enlightened. Our empire had temples to some of the other deities. Trinimac, Cerebane, Yefray, and Finister rounded out the rest. But those temples paled in comparison to the glory of the Chantry and its way shrines. Oh yes, they represented the... Sadly, the magic used to construct these wonders were lost long before I arrived here. They're ghosts of the Snow Elf priests that tended the... Through the grace of Auri-El, they were restored to their spectral form. I'm afraid in their current form, they won't respond to you in any way other than believing that you're an initiate and you're undertaking the... We were once a wealthy and prosperous society that occupied a portion. Unfortunately, we were constantly at war with the Nords, who claimed the land as their ancestral home. In a manner of speaking, we had always maintained an uneasy alliance with the underground-dwelling dwarves, and when faced with extinction, we turned to them for help. Surprisingly, they agreed to protect us, but demanded... There were splinter groups that resisted the agreement. But when it was all said and done, those elves were either slaughtered, vanished, or gave up and took them. I've often asked myself that very same question. Certainly not enough to devolve them into the sad and twisted beings they've become. The Chantry is quite isolated, so it took some time. By the time the compact had been completed, it was too late for us to even attempt. Correct. We only numbered perhaps 100. Ironically, our undoing came in. Yes, they swarmed the Chantry. I assume that the Archcurate was corrupted by them when they found a way to breach. Vertha and myself are the only two Snow Elves that remain. May Auri-El light your path.
You come from.
Knew I heard something. That'll test you.
Done.
Who's there? What now? All right, let's see what you have. Where'd you come from? Done and done. Who's there? Keep it there.
Chaos!
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auri-El? Then behold Auri-El's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
There.